Crazy Facts About Historical Figures Part 10. In 1187, King Philip II of France and King Richard I of England, whilst a prince, shared a bed overnight in a symbol of unity between the two countries. In 1193, King Philip II of France married Ingeborg of Denmark. On their wedding night, he decided not to let her be crowned the Queen of France after he discovered she had such a horrible breath.